National Jazz Day, St. Petersburg. Hear the sound of jazz throughout one of Europe's most beautiful cities. Today, International Jazz Day kicks off in St. Petersburg, Russia. UNESCO established this event and selected this beautiful site for 2018's Hoster City. St. Petersburg was chosen for a Hoster City is a contribution. It is a development of jazz. Which has first experienced this from music in St. Petersburg in 1920s. It is became widely popular in its popularity continue even to today.
In 1930s.
Today, festival girls can for themselves enjoy this music all around the world. Concerts take place in some St. Petersburg most famous spot. This historical and beautiful Mariinsky Theater will probably be the most popular destination for this event. International Jazz Day always save the best for last. Well-known pianist Herbie Hancock will join other famous international musicians in St. Petersburg. Together, they will bring festival to a close in grand form with an all-star global concert. Over 119 countries around the world also will celebrate International Jazz Day today. That means jazz lovers around the world can find organized festival from Albania to Zambia.
Oh.